In this video, we will look at a few more gates very quickly. The basic algebra for this case had already been done in the previous video. So, suppose you take the NOR gate. NOR gate is essentially the opposite of OR gate. So, I will quickly write the truth table. So, if you have 0 0, 0 1, 1 0, 1 1. So, it is exactly the opposite of OR. How would we make weights for this? I will let you work through the algebra, but essentially you can probably see that if you remember that W0 was minus 1 or one possible set of values. This was the OR gate. You can guess that flipping the weights and making W0 1 and W1 and W2 negative of this will give us NOR gate. You can check this quickly. If you do W0 which is 1 plus W1 X1 plus W2 X2, the value will come out to be positive. Therefore, Y after classification will come out to 1. Similarly, in this case W0 plus W1 X1 plus W2 X2 will be minus 1. So, this will be 0, minus 1, 0. In this case you will get minus 4 or minus 3 and you will get 0 again. So, this works out. You can similarly check how the AND gate works. I will write the truth table. So, this works only if both of these are non-zero. And a set of weights that will give you this result. Now, you have to weight the bias unit a little bit heavier so that it does not trigger a positive result even if one of these is active. So, W0 plus W1 X2, so W2 X2 in this case will be minus 1 and it will still stay at 0. So, this case is the AND gate, and you can easily guess that the NAND gate would simply be the negative of these weights. So, we saw in this video that very simple elementary weights, elementary gates, OR, NOR and NAND, all of them can be represented by this simple architecture X1, X2, a bias unit which is simply 1, followed by our weights, followed by the sigmoid, followed by a classification. This portion of course put together as we saw earlier can simply be called an artificial neuron. We'll write W0, W1, W2. So, the question I will stop this video with this, can all logic circuits or in fact can all logic gates be represented by this simple network? We will see in the next video that this is not possible. And since it is not possible, that is what leads us to extra layers within this neural network when we have to consider things like XOR gate.